tip and trick all about Apple CarPlay. If you'd like to customize your icons on the screen, it's very simple. On your phone, you want to go to Settings, General, CarPlay, choose Honda, go ahead and choose your favorite app, drag it to the main screen, and when you let go of your finger, it appears right there. How simple was that?